Church Militant presents to you the list of bishops complicit in infanticide, meaning they have at least one Catholic U.S. congressman in their diocese who voted for this monstrous evil and have said nothing about it. In Arizona, Bishop John Dolan of Phoenix and Bishop Edward Weisenberger of Tucson. In California, Bishop Robert Vasha of Santa Rosa, Bishop Michael Barber of Oakland,